Hi, I'm Canadian artist Roxanne Jervis. A couple comments on what you can learn from different people who paint. Every person has their own way of doing things. Some people have special terms. I try to make them easier terms rather than calling for the golden mean. I might say use an X's and O's diagram. It seems to be a bit more explanational to the people who are not really professionally trained or university trained painters. And I really urge you, as a beginning, midstream, or even advanced, to take a look at other people's way of explaining things. Last week, I went to a one-day workshop with Peter Karras through the Brush and Palette Club in London, Ontario. And he has a specific way of painting buildings, which are wonderful, and really challenged me in trying to understand and capture at least something of what he was trying to teach. He's an excellent teacher, and the piece that I did, I came out feeling really, really proud of myself that I had totally diverted from my normal way of painting. For those of you who have watched a lot of my videos, you know that I paint with a palette knife, and it ends up giving you a very landscape look, broad strokes, impressionism of the landscape, and it's something that I really enjoy, and I enjoy teaching this process. So when I go from this to this, you can see I have really challenged myself. Now, this is by no means the quality that Peter does, but it was so much fun to take a look at this more whimsical look at landscape with buildings in it. And I just think it's wonderful that you can go and take these workshops. So even if you think an artist isn't going to give you something you want because it's not in your medium, for example, you've never painted with a palette knife, and you probably figure, well, I really don't want to do this. You should really try to take some of these workshops just because it will give you another window into what you can do with paint, and you may find that you have a lot of fun doing it. So that's my little talk. I hope that you have the opportunity to take from other people wherever you are. And if you are a long way away, we can always set up a Skype workshop or a FaceTime workshop with you, no matter what country you're in. So thanks for watching, and please keep trying to paint different things. Bye for now.